मॉर्निंग क्लास
वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ शिवाजी यूनिवर्सिटी ट्यूशंस टुडे आई विल टीच यू द चैप्टर इन द सेकंड पार्ट द संकेन ट्रेजर इन द लास्ट क्लास आई हैव टॉट यू अबाउट द संकेन ट्रेजर द फर्स्ट पार्ट व्हाट वाज देयर इन द फर्स्ट पार्ट वाज इट इज टोल्ड दैट विलियम गिब्स वाज अ पर्सन हु वाज यूज्ड टू रियर द शिप इन द माउंटेन्स एंड ही मैरिड अ गर्ल इन 1673 All that thing was there and he wanted the treasure, the sunken treasure. This is all that was told in the first part of the story. Now I will read from the second part of the story. And he was made the captain. He was made the captain in the English Navy. Captain Phipps, he was made in the English Navy. That was all told in the first part of the video. Now I will start with the second part from here. Look in your books, page number 130. The captain sailed from England and cruised for 2 years in the West Indies. The captain sailed from England. The captain now, they've taken the captain, he sailed from England and cruised for 2 years in the West Indies. He cruised for 2 years. You can see, he cruised for 2 years in the West Indies. He remained. He was just cruising. He was just going from one place to another in the West Indies. West Indies is the name of a country. Trying to find a wrecked ship, Spanish ship. And he was trying to find out the wrecked Spanish ship. He was trying to find out the wrecked Spanish ship. But the sea is so wide and deep that it is never easy to discover the exact spot where a sunken vessel lies. But the sea was so wide and deep. The sea was so wide. बहुत ज़्यादा wide था and deep था that it is never easy to discover the exact spot where the sunken vessel lies. It was not easy at all. Discover where the sunken vessel, where the ship was drowned in the sea. The prospect of success seemed very small. The prospect of success, the chances of success is very small. It is very small chance to get the success because the sea is very deep and it is very difficult to find out the sunken treasure. And the seaman became discouraged. And the seaman also became discouraged. And gave up all hope of making their fortunes by discovering the Spanish wreck. And they were all very discouraged. They gave up all the hope of discovering the Spanish wreck. They were very hopeless because they don't know how they will develop and find the Spanish wreck of the ship. So they gave up all hope because they knew that the ship was very deep and it was very difficult to find out the sunken treasure from the ship. They wanted Phipps in turn pirate. They wanted to make the pirate of Phipps. There was a much better prospect of going rich by plundering vessels which still sailed in the sea than by seeking for a ship that had lain beneath the waves for half a century. Now you have understood this. This is what is saying to me, क्या कह रहा है? There was a much better prospect. बड़ा प्रॉस्पेक्ट था देखो तो मत बेटर प्रॉस्पेक्ट व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ प्रॉस्पेक्ट प्रॉस्पेक्ट मींस पॉसिबिलिटी देयर वाज अ मच बेटर प्रॉस्पेक्ट ऑफ ग्रोइंग रिच बाय प्लंडरिंग वेसल्स प्लंडरिंग मींस व्हाट होता है स्टील टिपिकली यूजिंग फोर्स एंड इन अ टाइप ऑफ डिसऑर्डर फोर्स इज व्हिच इज टू स्टील कर रहे इट मींस प्लंडर ये प्लंडरिंग वेसल्स व्हिच स्टिल सेल्ड इन द सी That was still sailing in the sea. Then by seeking for a ship that had lain beneath the waves for half a century. For half a century the ship was lain there. They broke out in open mutiny. What is the meaning of mutiny? In an open rebellion against the proper authorities, especially by soldiers or sailors against their officers. That is the meaning of mutiny. They broke out in open mutiny, but were finally mastered by Phipps and compelled to obey his orders. They broke out in mutiny, a type of battle, but they were compelled means they were forced by Phipps. and compelled to obey his orders. And they were forced to obey his orders. It would have been dangerous to continue much longer at sea with such a crew of mutinous sailors. It was very difficult to continue. It would have been dangerous to continue with such longer sea. It was very dangerous to continue with such longer sea with such a crew of mutinous sailors. With such a crew of mutinous sailors. The ship was unseaworthy. So Phipps judged it best to return to England. It is better to return to England because it was very difficult to find out the sunken treasure. So he thought it would better be returned to England. Before leaving the West Indies, he met with an old Spaniard who remembered the wreck. When he left the West Indies, he met with an old Spaniard. Who remembered the wreck of the Spanish ship. When was the ship that was wrecked there, and gave him directions on how to find the very spot. The spot that where the ship was drowned. It is on a reef of rocks, a few leagues from Porto de la Plata, he shared. He said that it is on a reef of rocks, a type of rocks are there where the ship was drowned. A few leagues from Porto de la Plata, a few leagues. What is the meaning of leagues? A former measure of distance by land, usually about 3 miles. For the unit of measurement by 3 miles, it was called leagues. A few leagues from Porto de la Plata, he shared. On his arrival back in England, when he was returning back in England, King James refused to have anything more to do with the affair. Now, King James, when he was returning, But the Duke of Albemarle and some other noblemen lent their assistance to Phipps. They were also giving help to Phipps. They fitted out a ship, and Phipps sailed from England and arrived safely La Plata. They fitted out a ship and Phipps sailed from England. Phipps had sailed from England and arrived safely at La Plata. He assisted his men to build a large boat which could go closer to the rocks. It is better to use a boat than a large vessel. When it was finished, the captain sent several men in to examine the spot where the Spanish ship was said to have been wrecked. They were accompanied by some Indians. Who were skillful divers and could go down a great way. Into the depths of the sea. So they were accompanied by some Indians also. They could go down a great way
into the depths of the sea.
Into the depths of the sea, they could go down into a great wave.
The boat's crew proceeded to the reef of rocks, and the boat's crew, the members of the boats, proceeded to the reef of rocks.
They proceeded, they moved towards the reef of rocks and gazed down into the transparent water. As they gazed, they looked down into the transparent water. They could see nothing more valuable than a strange seashell.
They could see nothing more valuable than a strange seashell.
Shell is a type of plant which is grown in water.
They could see nothing valuable than a strange seashell growing beneath the water.
It was growing beneath the water.
In a crevice. It was in a crevice of the reef of rocks.
What is crevice? What is the meaning of crevice?
Narrow opening.
It was a type of narrow opening where the shell was grown.
The reef of rocks.
We won't go back empty-handed.
We won't go back empty-handed.
Cried an English sailor.
An English sailor cried that we won't go back empty-handed.
That we won't go back empty-handed,
cried an English sailor.
And then he spoke to one of the Indian divers.
And then he spoke to one of the Indian divers.
Dive down and bring me the pretty seashell up there.
He spoke to the Indian diver.
Then dive down and bring me the pretty seashell.
He wanted to get the seashell which was inside the sea.
He said that, go down and bring me the seashell from there.
That's the only treasure we shall find.
And this was the only treasure we shall find.
So I hope you have understood this paragraph of the story, part 2. And it is clear to you all.
Means, इसमें क्या होता है? कि वो जो होता है, वो जाता है.
फिर उसको एक Spanish मिलता है, वो उसकी help करता है.
उसके बाद क्या होता है? वो Indian diver से meet करता है. He wants to get the treasure, but he could not find a treasure. He only just take out the shrub from the sea, and he said it was the only treasure I got.
So I hope it is clear to you in this video, children. After that, arrange the following in the right order based on your reading of the text.
The ship sailors broke out in mutiny.
The ship sailors broke out in mutiny.
He fails refusal of support from the English king. William Phipps was unsuccessful in locating the Spanish monarch.
Divers are instructed to bring up a petty seashell.
A duke and some nobleman help Phipps. Phipps sent in divers at La Plata to look for the Spanish ship's wreckage.
So this you have to do it by your own. You have to just read the story of part 2 and arrange these lines in the ascending order from starting to the last.
Starting से लेके last तक उसको arrange करना.
So in this video I will leave it here only, and in the next video I will start the third part of the story.
ठीक है बच्चों?
Thank you.